Setting up a distributed tracker is so super fast. There's one controller and one motor per tracker, all of which you can handle and put together with simple hand tools. The solar panel powers the tracker, and that's all it needs. The communication is wireless, and with the auxiliary panel feeding here, there's no need for auxiliary power. So across the site, there's so many fewer wires, communication or power lines to deal with for powering the tracker.